Alright, so we got our thing slid up on here. With the solder lined up with the twisted wire. Would help if I had another hand. But I'm trying to get there we go. And I think you can see the solder melted. So now you have a nice connection.